This past week has confirmed everything we've been saying. When we called for Katie Hobbs to recuse herself over a year ago, they ridiculed us. It turns out we were right. When we raised concerns and I filed a lawsuit months ago to get rid of the electronic voting machines, they said we were crazy. Well, it turns out we were right. Now, I am busy here collecting evidence and data. Rest assured, I have assembled the best and brightest legal team, and we are exploring every avenue to correct the many wrongs that have been done this past week. This fight to save our republic has just begun.
At this hour, Hobbs has not responded to Lake's claims. So far, there have been no verified claims of election fraud in Arizona's midterm election.
Won this, and you see this information that obviously Katie Hobbs is illegitimate. She knows she's illegitimate. That's why they're dancing around this thing, going to get some judge to throw it out right away.
Hobbs' attorney said that she was there representing Governor-elect Hobbs, and I had to hold back my out loud laughter when she said that. And, you know, this is what it's about. We are going to show the scale of fraud and malicious intent in this case. It's outrageous what they did to the good people of Arizona, how they perverted Election Day voting in the most hostile way possible. It's disgusting what they did. And we are looking forward to this case moving forward. It looks like they're going to try to push forward a motion to dismiss. That'll begin on Thursday. We will have, let me look at the actual schedule real quick. Our response will come Saturday. Replies are due Sunday. Oral arguments.